Ladies and gentlemen, straight from animation pioneer in heaven, your very own holographic Norman McLaren.
Welcome, everyone, to the Ottawa 2017 Animation Festival. I am Norman McLaren. So great to be back here after so long. So, to get this whole festival started, I would like to introduce you to the Executive Director of the Canadian Film Institute, Mr. Tom McSorley. Tom.
We waited for you last year, Norman. We sat through a lot of so-called comedy for you last year, Norman.
So I was delayed, Tom.
You were.
But now I'm here.
And now you're here. It's a great honor, Norman, to be introduced by you. I've been at the festival so long, the last person known to introduce me was Vladimir Lenin. I'm old, this is supposed to be funny. So before I turn it over to Norman again, because I know he's the MC, right, Norman? Stop looking at me that way. What are you checking out? He's checking me out. What do you think?
I've seen better. Wise words. Next, we have your director of the Ottawa Festival, Mr. Chris Robinson.
One last question. It's always kind of been on my mind. You did this film opening speech.
Yes.
And there seemed to be kind of a phallic thing going on.
Oh, please. Stop that now.
But the other films, too. The one with the ballet dancing and...
You mean ballet?
Yes, the ballet.
Ballet dancing.
Ballet.
It's ballet. I love the bands and I love ballet. Ballet dancing.
Ballet dancing, yes.
Another lifetime, I would have been a ballet dancer.
Norman, it's ballet.
Right, ballet dancing. B-A-L-L-E-T, belly dancing.
Well, Norman, I have to get on with things here.
I have to go show Mother Teresa how to use cutout animation. And also Maya 3D software. Do you have everything in hand?